Hey guys, today mining barges. So, what is a mining barge? A mining barge is a T1 ship specialized in mining ore and ice, with a special ore hold and ability to fit a strip miner plus bonuses to the strip miners. A strip miner has a larger range and has a yield that is at least 14 times higher than that mining laser tier 2. There are three kinds of mining barges. The Covetor, which has a very high yield but no tank, and the smallest cargo hold. The Retriever, which has the biggest cargo hold, but medium yield and medium tank. And, as last, the Procurer, with the smallest yield, but a very big tank and a medium-sized ore hold. You see that each of these barges have their own advantages. The Covetor is made for mining fleets, with her ore hold so small, warping back and forth to the station gives you a lower yield than using the Retriever. If you do jetcan mining, there is more chance to get ganked, and the Covetor has the least amount of HP, so don't do it. The Retriever is best for solo mining. With their huge holds that they have and their bigger tank, they are safer for this. The Procurer is a pretty tanky ship, but has the smallest yield. I think they only should be used in low sec and no sec, able to survive and kill the stronger rats, and very fast to align and walk off. The big brothers of the barges are called the exhumers. They cost around 200 million ISK, so not that cheap. You need mining barge at level 5 before you can fly them. That means that the bonuses they get from the mining barge skill are already maxed. They also have the same characteristics as the barges, starting with high yield and low HP. The Hulk is a big brother of the Covetor. It can have a massive yield and is only made to be used in mining ops. It has a 4% reduction to strip miner duration from the mining barge skill and a 3% bonus to this from the exhumer skill. Its unique bonus is a 5% for the mining range. The Mackinhaw only has 2% and 2% reduction for the durations. The Mackinhaw's bonus is a 5% in ore hold capacity. It will be 35 cubic kilometers because of the necessity to have mining barges 5. With a bit more tank than the Hulk, it's the best solo mining ship. The Skiff is the tankiest one, able to have the same tank as a battleship. Since Kronos, the Skiff also has a 50% bonus to drone damage and hit points. This makes this ship very strong and capable of doing some nice things. One more tip, against gangs, please be wise and fit some tank. Fly safe, see you in space, bye!